dream like, go like queen, like slaying with a fiend, like doing for the drug, and we doing for the love, and we doing for the high that we get when we ride in a whip, and somebody pull up on you and they vibe, vibe, vibe in your shit.
Mama, yeah. Look at me now.
Mama, look what you created. Now I'm super faded, and I'm truly hated because I'm real rich. But she too elated because she knew we made it. Got the Louis waited on some chill shit. I be coolin', making stupid figures, but the truth is realer than the fiction.
Yeah, brother. I know a chick that had that before. You smoke? See the chick I know, she's smoking a lot of weed. They gave us some pills and shit too. Yeah. No, not good for your lungs, but good for other shit. But any kind of smoke bad for your lungs. It'd be good for other stuff, like people that can't, that don't have your cancer, people that don't have appetite, your eyes. That's why they come out that CBD shit now. For people that stress a lot. But I was reading something up one day though. They say like, it was a person they studied on. It was in California. He smoked like one joint a day. But the weed, no weed showed up in his lungs. Like, his lungs were good. Like, he never smoked. That was all one joint. I don't know about the blunts. Bro, I'm telling you, we got some 3-pack swishers down here. I used to have like 5 or 6 packs before I go to the house. One night I need at least 9 blunts. Bro, I was on that shit bad. I needed 9 blunts just to go, like, get through the night. The whole day, I think I'm going to the store twice, getting like 5 packs. Shit. I just got tired. It was somewhat like over time though. I've been smoking since I was like 13, 14. Like smoking. Shit, I used to smoke cigarettes too. I stopped smoking cigarettes like when I was like 19 to 20. Alright, y'all ready for this race? It wasn't hard to stop though. Once I put it in my mind, it was over with. Yeah. I stopped cause I was working and shit. That's why it was kinda easy too. It wasn't even for the job. I used to get them for the low though. I get a zip allowed for 150. Real deal pressure too. That stanky shit. That weed you hate breaking down.